Hello, and welcome back to Alice Goes to Camp, my series where I talk about preparing for and then participating in Camp NaNoWriMo. This week, I'm going to be doing another writing tag. This one is of my own creation, though. I'm calling it the Meet the Characters tag, and I'm basically just going to be introducing you to a handful of characters from my story. I structured this tag a little differently than most of the tags that I've seen. Usually I see where it's like 8 to 10 questions, and you just sort of go one at a time by question. But for this tag, there's just 3 questions, but I'm going to go one character at a time and answer them for each character. The questions I'm going to be asking are, what is the character's role in the story? What is one thing that this character values? And what is one thing this character cares about that contradicts that value? So the questions are pretty short, but I'm hoping that I can sort of pack a lot of information into these short answers. The first character I'm going to be talking about is Cherry. She is my protagonist slash narrator. She wears a leather jacket, she likes the color pink, and she loves a good long drive with the music blaring and the windows down. One major value that she has is social justice, and the thing that she cares about that contradicts that value is Louise, who is the next character that I'm going to be talking about. Louise is the deuteragonist, which is just a big word for like the secondary main character. She's a warm person, but she gets sort of tired from being a warm person. She's got a stuffed bear that her parents got her when she was younger that she still holds on to, and she wants to be a journalist. One major value for Louise is love, and one thing that she cares about that contradicts that value is her parents. Okay, next I'm going to be talking about Azure. She's a supporting character. She's a witch who lives in a small hut in the West. She sends letters to another character named Colette and likes to fly around the country on her broomstick. She really values freedom, but the one thing she cares about that contradicts that value is her father. The next character I'm going to talk about is Colette. She is another supporting character. She's a love interest for Azure. She lives in a treehouse lit by like magic balls of light that she created, and she's very like bright and friendly. She really values authenticity, and the thing that she cares about that contradicts that is the world that she came from. And last but not least, I'm going to be talking about Abner. Abner is the antagonist of my book. Abner is a carpenter obsessed with the past. He values normalcy, and the thing that he cares about that contradicts that is his kid. So I hope you liked this. I don't know, I've never made a tag before. I'm worried that it might be too short or something, but I don't know. If you want to try out this tag, anybody's more than welcome to. All I ask is that you post a link to your video down in the comments below so that I can see sort of what other people make of this. Tomorrow, I will be going to the Pride Parade, so unless there's some sort of technical difficulties, you can expect a video in the next couple days from that. And then I will be back next week to start Camp NaNoWriMo next Saturday. I'm really excited. Thanks so much for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and yeah, good luck in life. Believe in yourself and never give up.